there goes that phone. Hello. Hello, honey. How's you?
Don't tell him I'm here.
No, I won't. Listen, honey. I can't talk to you right now. A Violet chair. Yeah, you can call me a little later. Goodbye. Now I'm a lady that's known all over this land. I'm getting notoriety. I'm mentioned in society. But maybe some of you folks don't understand just really who I am, who I might be. Now who gets presents by the score at Christmas time and then gets more? Nobody but me, Madam Queen. And who's got a big boy crazy in love and who knows who he's thinking of? Nobody but me, Madam Queen. Who's got her boyfriend worried about her salesman friend and others? And when that salesman friend's in town, who goes to her grandmother's? But who's the only one should know that my grandma died 10 years ago? Nobody but me, Madam Queen. Well, I guess that's that big boy again. Hello. Hello, honey. No, she's gone. What's that? Oh, honey, you knows I loves you. Mm-hmm. Sure I does. Listen, hon, I sure want that fur coat. You will? When? For my birthday. Honey, I declare you the sweetest thing. I don't know what I'd do without you. You want to come and see me tonight? Well, honey, I don't know. I wish I could let you come, but you see, I promised Mother I'd spend the evening with her, and I know you wouldn't want me to break my promise, would you, honey? Tomorrow night? Oh, I guess that'll be all right. Uh-huh. Well, goodbye, honey. Huh? Oh, you knows I does. Bye-bye. Now, who got the 10-cent pearls they sell that never saw an oyster shell? Nobody but me, Madam Queen. And that piano that he sent with the 10 keys gone and the legs all bent, nobody but me, Madam Queen. Now, I give the banana cures all day to every Harlem tourist, and they all admit that I am Harlem's best banana curist. But who'll go on and strut her stuff till she gets the coat to match that muff? Nobody but me, Madam Queen.